Hello, hello, and welcome back to part, I believe, 33 of Campaign with Rome. What I did in the meantime, except, okay, I did search the characters, and I believe I found one really good one, and then disappointment. Where was he? Then I was disappointed. Maybe I didn't place him on a shortlist. Ah, yeah, him. But there is a catch in this. This nation is outside of diplomatic range. So nothing I can do about that. But there is a one thing which I noticed, because I was going like to check when this truce will be finished, and it's this. And this is apparently part of this defensive league, which means we don't have to move the mercenaries, we can deal with that. Now the trick is, this will not work, but this will work. Now I don't want to click because they will... no, they will not, they will go in war. Okay, we will assemble our mercenaries in this area. Hop here, finish this nation. Ah, it's... this is the same nation. Do I have someone on the shortlist from here? No. Okay, however, we will deal with this defensive league to eat this chunk of Iberia. So that's like how much? 20% of Iberia. That will be also when we eat up this chunk from Carthage in next war. About this, it's a fucking... ah! No, it's still occupied. And not much I can do. I don't have a chance to do this. I cannot fabricate because we don't have political influence, so not much can be done about this. Apparently pops are starving over here, but not much we can do also about that, so... let's go in some other way. I mean, we also need to work over here. Now we have this option to go directly in war with them. These minions we can keep for something else. Who will join this? And Parnia, which is... where is Parnia? Okay, I guess. We have nothing else to do. This is occupied by them, which is nice. Also, this is occupied by them. Okay, however, we will start from here. We can push our guy to raise his popularity again. And we can move these two mercenary stacks in this area. I mean, we have nothing else to do. We cannot pass over here because these guys, they don't want to peace out. So I cannot move the troops because of this fort. Ah, yeah, but you are brain damaged, so what's the point of all of this treatment? If only these guys go out from the war, then we can move freely. In this way, not much we can do. Absolutely not much. Yes, they are still going on the position about this part. Technology, what happened to you? Why it's only 60 something? Simply there is nothing what can be done. For how long we have a truce with you? For 3 more years. Ah yes, also we can finish this guy to finish this war. I mean war, the mission. Oh really, one more? How convenient. That's the second treatment with brain damage. Well, I guess it needs to be like that. The game really likes us. Why you don't peace out and go somewhere else, lose your war? Just blocking me there. Yes, I want to do this. It will help with this stuff. I'm just checking, maybe someone wants to assassinate the consul and not to have some problem for nothing. So this war will drag itself for next 10 years because he doesn't want to peace these guys out. White peace. No chance. No chance. I want all of this. 55. It's not even expensive, but simply I cannot pass because of this shit. Oops, a little bit decent amount of force, to be honest, but no problem, we deal with this. I mean, our mercenaries will deal with that. Thank you. Who treated you? He managed to... Yeah, for him it's successful, for other guy who can be useful is not so successful. Who is... okay. Ah, so the red territories are occupied by mutual enemy or something like that. Oh, I'm at war with everyone. Well, okay. The problem with them is, even if I want to take some, to claim on them, I cannot. I don't have the borders. It's a fucking clusterfuck. I just wanted to see this, it was funny. How one by one they are coming. I mean, armies. This is also from him, so I cannot piss him out. I literally cannot do anything over there. Maybe move one guys out just to replenish a little bit. It looks to me that they peaced out. Oh yes, they did. No, they didn't. They have peaced out, but not these guys. They did take this. I have a claim for this, but... We have claim for this, but still we cannot do much. You can go here, I guess. For how long we have that truce? Oh, 3 more years. Okay, oh my god, for 60 coins altogether. Still minus, why minus? This will not work. What I'm missing? This? We should be having... No, it's not here. I believe this is enough. We can go there. Not much they can do. Just to take this to finish the mission. And then this we can finish. This we can finish. And almost this. This we can finish. Well, basically, almost everything. When they give up from this war, this definitely no. Thank you. Do I need also this? Let me check. Yeah. No? Yes, it is. It needs this stuff. And we don't have the claim for this. No. And not enough influence to do anything. Are you dying? No, you are still okay. There is no chance to give me access so that I can pass. I cannot do anything over there. It's unbelievable. Absolutely nothing. What is my war goal here? Oh, they will push me back actually. Maybe he will recruit some mercenary stack. Thank you. I would like to kill this guy off, because for him to recover the manpower it will take simply too much time. So there is no point of keeping him anymore. The game is barely moving anywhere. I cannot pass because of this. I think he doesn't want to piss him out. Because of this he knows that then he will unleash hell over there. And then send him back immediately. If he starts to move somewhere, actually. Apparently he is moving. Not so quickly, to be honest. Can you move? I want to kill you off. Oh, okay, we can kill you off here. Let's remove the boy lovers from the game. They are not necessary. I cannot pass. What the hell are you doing here? Them I will leave for now. They are not any problem over there. Here you can move here, I guess. Not much I can do over there. Are you allied with them? No, you are not. It's those two subjects which we are using constantly to eat parts of Phrygia. we have a situation. He is dying. Oh, no, 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 no. Zealous is no. We will... we have no a single... we have one. I can give him... What the hell? Who are you? Then... he is... here. 29, okay. Now I cannot pass over there because of these boy lovers. Macedons, go out. Oh, I'm maybe stupid. I'm struggling and we still have our joker over here. A funny scenario over there, I must say. Literally a cock blocker over there. I cannot move. Oh no, we do not want this. Oh, I can pass now, finally. I need to occupy this to push this guy out of the war, and also this guy. Ah, these are mercenaries. Oh, there you are. Long time no see. I don't care about mercenaries, I want to move my army. He can fight those guys over there, you just run. Oh, That was funny. He literally doesn't want to piss them out. He's just wasting my time, to be honest. Okay, one mercenary stack less. You go, no. Oh, okay. Go here, you go also here. Who would say that this war will drag itself so long? I was literally not expecting this. I don't want to fight these navies, I just want this territory to finish this mission. This auto-saving... Ah, it's taking way... Oh, how I didn't send him over there. I cannot pass over there. They don't want to piss them out, bastards. They are wasting my time, literally. Who you are allied with? No one. It's a mercenary war. Literally. Athens, okay, very soon, very soon. How much mercenary, how much money do you have? Not so many anymore. You will have a civil war. It's unbelievable, I cannot go down there. It's a clever AI, I must say. I was not expecting something like this. Oh, very soon we will have omen power. Very, very soon. And how far, how long we need to wait for this? Not so long. To be able to pass over there. I don't want to waste my time on governor, so you are destroyed. Of course you are. 5381 4851. Good governor. It's unbelievable that he doesn't want to piss this guy out. For how long they are at war? He has 99 war score. That's very clever. Not a single one which I want this one. Okay, let's take this, I guess. I don't know, is there any point of this, because there is only one nation over there. No one is left. But... okay, I guess. Okay. He still doesn't want to piss them out, it's unbelievable. However, now this is my main front line, because I have to work on a new console. I mean co-console, he will die very soon. Very soon. Yeah, very soon, 20 something months. These guys are unbelievable. Let's go and kill off these mercenaries. This is also part of the war. All of them. Okay. Okay, someone else. Oh, we have a quite decent amount of Romans over there already. Okay, okay, it's under control. Now I would like to open one technology. Where is it? Ah, this, how much we need? 3800. Do we have someone better? And he won. Unbelievable. It's unbelievable how clever he is, because this is already, I don't know for how long he is at war with these guys. He has 2 units left, he has nothing, and I cannot do anything. Is on the list. Decius, Claudius. I need to go in war with them. Of course you have a fort over there. Where is the... You go here. What is the level? Level 1. This will be enough. We will need few vessels on this side. What the hell? He doesn't have enough. Can I kill off this guy? I mean this stack. This is unbelievable. I literally cannot do anything. How did you know? How did you know? Well, however, we have access from this side, because we will declare for this. What the hell is this now? Just look at this now. what a mess this is. He's in the port. That's the thing. He's sitting there, chilling. Cannot take anything because obviously he cannot piss these guys out or whatever is the problem. It's a total mess over here. Total and complete mess. I have never seen something like this. Okay, I did manage to pull out something here. Not much, but something at least. Apparently he is one of the candidates, but I will finish the episode over here. It's more than 1 hour long. Still, this is this over here is total and complete mess, and it will be even bigger because it's everything is okay. What the fuck is happening? What the hell is this? Everyone is at war with everyone. Wherever you click, you have a bunch of wars and border gore. Okay, however, this will be it for this episode, because now I don't know how to deal with this, because I cannot declare on them. Obviously I don't have the borders on them. I can. Who will join you? Okay, we can play this war for in next episode, so see you very soon.